I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't. I can't save you, I can't. I can't save no. I can't save you, 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 I can't save these.
Please stand for the pledge. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Carlsbad. Happy Wednesday. Today we have a super exciting show planned for you guys today. So, Romy, what makes today's show so special?
You know, Reese, we actually have a complete ASB takeover, so there's going to be an ASB member in every segment of the show. Lancers, it's going to be a great one, so make sure you tune in. We're going to have a great time.
That's right, Romy. Let's get this show started. I'm Reese Heinemann.
And I'm Romy Koffler.
And CHSTV starts right now.
All right, Lancers, to start off the show, we have a story on a very own local photographer here in Carlsbad. Let's roll the clip.
Hi, my name's Fisher Azetti, and I'm a local photographer here at Carlsbad.
Meet Fisher, a CHS student who has a passion for photography here in Carlsbad.
It just seemed fun in the moment. It started in COVID, so I had to start on my phone, and then after that I realized it was pretty easy and fun, you know, to get into it, and so it kind of just took off from there.
He finds his inspiration in everyday moments, but he also simply checks out his Instagram feed and checks what other photographers are up to.
Usually most of my inspiration kind of just comes from scrolling on Instagram, to be honest, but usually that, or just listening to all my fellow photographers' posts, or just going out and seeing what other people are taking pictures of around town.
Fisher doesn't follow a strict schedule. He mostly takes photos when he is motivated to get good shots or wants to get outside in the fresh air.
Honestly, I just kind of like go out when I feel like it or I'm bored. But usually what kind of just like motivates me is to put all my work and see where that takes me throughout my photography.
Although almost 4 years doing photography, he has one accomplishment that sticks with him the most.
My biggest accomplishment so far was entering into a photography competition and taking first place for Surf Action. So that was pretty sick to win that.
Reporting for CHSTV with photojournalist Isaiah Whalen, I'm Cole Lohmeyer.
Thank you so much, Isaiah and Cole, for that fantastic piece. Next, we have That Pizza Place, which is hosting a fundraiser for our very own CHS Film Academy on Tuesday, May 7th, from 5 to 8 p.m. Film Academy receives 20% from all purchases, so make sure to go out and support your fellow Lancers, and also be sure to mention that you're there for the fundraiser.
The spring musical Catch Me If You Can will be playing at the CAC on May 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. Catch Me If You Can is the high-flying musical comedy about chasing your dreams and not getting caught. Tickets are on sale through the GoFan app and assigned seats are $15 each. For our first live, we have Maddie live with Daybreak Club. Maddie?
What's up, Carlsbad? I'm here with some members of Daybreak to talk to you guys a little bit about their club. So what exactly is Daybreak?
Yeah, so Daybreak Club is just a great community where you can come in, get some great food, and then hear a great word.
Awesome. And when and where does this club take place?
Every Thursday in room 8204 at lunch.
Awesome. And I hear you guys have some upcoming events. Can you tell us a little about those?
Yeah, we have club this Thursday, and then at Daybreak Church we have Future Night. It's just one of our bigger events.
Awesome. Can you tell us a little bit about Future Night?
Yeah, so we'll have some carnival rides, free food, and a guest speaker bringing the word.
Awesome. Lancers, make sure to check out their club this Thursday, as well as check out Future Night on Sunday. Do you guys have any shout-outs?
Noah Eid, I like your backpack.
Period 2, Emerson Gerard.
AP Research, period 2.
Kaylin Nixon.
Thank you guys for coming out, and make sure to check that out, Lancers.
Thank you, Maddie and Daybreak Club. Seniors, if you're an alumni of a CUSD elementary school, reunion photos are coming up. If you went to Kelly Elementary, meet for a photo on May 20th at 5 p.m. There will also be a pizza party after. If you went to Magnolia, it'll be May 29th at 3:30 p.m. Hope will start at June 5th at 3 p.m. and Jefferson also June 5th, but at 4 p.m. Lancers, also, please support the CHS Fashion Program this summer at the San Diego County Fair. From June 3rd to July 4th, CHS Fashion will present their annual Christmas project. Also, they'll be showing off their Barbie and Ken collection on June 29th at 1 p.m.
Switching topics, Stella is live with Swim. Stella, what do you have for us?
Hey Carlsbad, it's Stella Roller from Carlsbad ASB, and I'm here with some members from Swim and Dive. So Ava, when's you guys' next meet?
Today at Granite Hills at 3.
Yeah, so you guys better show up and show some support. And then Kendall, how are you guys preparing to go far in CIF this season?
We've just been working really hard in and out of the pool and together as a team.
Great, I love that chemistry in your team. And then lastly, what's been your favorite part of the season?
My favorite part of the season is just practicing with these two. They're so personable. They're just such great people, and they're just so fun to be around.
I love that you love your team so much. And then lastly, any shout-outs? Coach Rodman. I'm going to send it back to the anchors at the desk.
Thank you, Stella and Swim. The math lab is open and ready to assist you. Drop in and sign in any morning during zero period in room 7106. You do not need an appointment. Just drop in.
Lancers, are you in need of some assistance in your classes this semester? Well, don't fear, because CHS Study Hall offers a focused and helpful place for students to get the support they need to succeed, especially with AP tests right around the corner. Find CHS Study Hall in the library's biography room every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday right after school. Next up in the ASB Takeover is Harrison Koenig interviewing our lovely softball ladies. What's up, Harry?
What's up, Carlsbad? My name is Harrison, and I'm with ASB, and today I'm here with softball interviewing them. So I heard you guys kind of got rocked the other night, so tell me a little bit about that game.
Yeah, we had a tough loss at Torrey Pines, but we've regrouped, and we're ready to get it today.
Wow, that is awesome, and I heard you guys have a game today. Can you give me some details on that?
Yeah, so we have a home game against LCC at 3:30, and if we win it, we get a league title.
Wow, that is so cool. Definitely go support them. And what are you guys' expectations for the season?
So we're going to have a really successful rest of the season, take a lot of W's, and make it to CIF.
Wow, that is so cool, guys. And then, as well, do you guys have any shout-outs?
Alyssa Pagan, period 2.
Miss Harris, period 2. Rosen, period 2.
And shout-out Mason Walsh behind the camera and anchors. I'll send it back to you.
Thank you, Harry and girls softball. If you need help writing essays, paragraphs, lab reports, or any other writing assignment, come visit the CHS Writing Lab on Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday from 7:25 to 8:25 in room 3211. No appointment is needed. Lancers, this is a good reminder to be good citizens and respectful community members. Please do not park in the pool parking lot, block driveways, or mailboxes, and pick up trash. Law enforcement will be monitoring the parked cars and issue tickets or tow.
You know, Reese, actually, speaking of being respectful, Lancers, please do your best to keep our campus and bathrooms clean. The custodians work so hard day and night to keep our school spotless. So please have some Lancer pride and respect the campus, because it's your campus. Next up, we got an on-location taste test review. I think it's my favorite segment of the show, so I'll surprise you guys with what it is. Let's see it.
I'm Nathan.
And we're from ASB, and we're doing the Rock, Paper, Scissors Challenge today. One of us will be eating dough while the other one's running over there.
Okay, you guys.
All right.
for watching. It was a great experience.
Wow. Thank you, Danny and Nathan. Now for our final break in the announcements, we have Jade live on the Magic Window talking about fun things to do in San Diego in May.
Good morning, Carlsbad. My name is Jade, and I'm here live on the Magic Window to give you guys some information on some fun things to do this month. So first up, we have the Carlsbad Flower Fields, and as you guys can see, they're absolutely beautiful right now, and they're just a great place to go on tractorize or just walk around. Up next, we have the Carlsbad Street Fair, and the street fair is actually world famously known for being the biggest street fair in all of America, with over 750 vendors full of food, music, and good times. Up last, we have Petco Park, and even though the team sucks, the environment and atmosphere is absolutely amazing, and if you're looking for a good time, I would highly suggest it. That's all I have for you today, Carlsbad. Anchors back to you.
Thank you, Jade. Now let's take a look at our story for tomorrow's show on Dylan and the role he plays in assisting the Carlsbad Senior Center.
And it's been amazing to be able to provide a benefits to all levels of our community and make an impact.
The Senior Center is always buzzing with
Wow, that looks like a great story, so be sure to tune in tomorrow for that. Now, Romy, did you have fun anchoring today?
You know, I had so much fun. You know, ASB, come out, let's see. We had so much fun, you know, showing off our Lanes of Pride for you guys, and we hope that you guys enjoyed our segment on the show. Yeah. You guys have anything to say?
All right, thank you, ASB, for coming on. See you guys tomorrow.
Actually, you know, I wanted to say one last thing. My favorite color is probably purple. That's because I love Carlsbad High School so much. Does anyone else have anything else?
What was your favorite part of being on CHSTV?
Additionally, my favorite part about CHSTV is just seeing how well the class works together. I mean, they are so amazing. This program is completely student run, you know. You guys do such an incredible job, and you work so well together. So, great job on what you guys do.
Thanks, Romy.
Keep going.
Great experience for all of us in ASB to be out here, and yeah, it was awesome. Mason?
All right. Have a good day, Lancers. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Be told, be told, be told.